Hello. This evening we are going to make zoodles aioli. And for the recipe, we will need some olive oil, a couple small zucchini, some onion, broccoli, mushrooms, and garlic.
George?
What?
Is that come inside?
You got sound on you.
Use 2 to 3 tablespoons of olive oil in a hot skillet and saute your onions and your mushrooms until they're nice and translucent and golden brown. Add in your broccoli and stir fry it also. Sea salt and cracked black pepper, and then add in your garlic, 2 to 3 cloves, maybe 4 if you're like me and love garlic, and let that saute and brown for just a little bit. Okay, the next step is to add in your zucchini noodles. They're nice and long and nice and plump and very good for you, lots of vitamins. And this meal is great for a meatless dinner or a low carb dinner. A minute or two, they don't take very long to cook. Maybe just a drizzle more of olive oil. Bit of that broccoli and the onions and garlic and mushrooms. And there you have it. Zoodles aioli.